Hi guys, my name is the Super Saiyan Sniper. I'm here today with another video for all you gamers. Today we're going to be playing Destiny again, and this time we will be getting the Arcley class. Last time I said it because I
Guardian,
thought we would have enough time.
I've been trying to raise Tevis. He won't answer. Either he's in over his head or... Well, look, that guy owes me a lot of glimmer, so he better still be kicking. Alive or the other thing, we need to find Tevis. There aren't a lot of Night Stalkers in the field. We can't afford to lose his connection with the Void to the Vex. Go get him.
Well, why doesn't he, even if he is dead?
Tevis is a cheat. And a liar. And he smells like a barrel of thrall spit, but he's our cheat. The Vex can't have him.
But he's our cheat. Ah, oh, what the heck? Is that even shooting? Wrecked. Three reckoning. Who else wants some reckoning? Who else wants to go against the Super Saiyan Sniper? Actually, I did a part one gameplay, but I was like a total noob and I left my mic off. So I'll probably do it voiceover. And plus, I think voiceover is sounds a little bit better, but besides the point, voiceover seems a lot more editing, which is why I don't do a lot of voiceovers. I mean, it sounds way more professional, but you know, that doesn't mean it's worth all the hours of editing when I could be chilling with my family. And the other day, my mom got mad at me because she thought, like, all you do is edit every day, and I'm like, I'm just trying to do this voiceover for a Christmas special. And just decided I'm not gonna do anything for Christmas because Christmas is about family time, you know. Oh, come on. The dumb lip pull. Oh man, that's not good. I got wrecked. I wonder why they're called Harpies. I mean, some people, like, a lot of the names are based off of Greek mythology, like Harpies, Greek mythology, Minotaur, everything. Is this Tevis? That was Tevis. Oh my god, Tevis is dead.
Tevis is gone, but the light in his bow still burns.
Won't stay lit forever. Make it your own.
This is so sweet. Where did I even shoot it?
Yeah, I was there when you first picked up that bow. You have it?
We do.
Take them out, Guardian. Make them pay.
I'm pretty sure I just shot another. Oh my god, so it just keeps on recharging every 5 minutes? That's sick. Oh, wrong place. Shot it wrong. This must be taking like a lot of light first. But I'm wrecking everybody, so that's the main point. Just wreck as many people as possible. This is amazing. There's so many purple lights. And purple is one of my favorite colors. Next to, I mean, blue is a channel theme. Blue and all. Pretty good. So basically it just keeps them pinned. That's all it does. Like, if you don't get a direct hit, it just keeps them pinned. That's kind of useful. In a way. I'm just like spraying them everywhere. Wreck, Hog Goblin. Wreck. I'm just wrecking these guys. I'm just wrecking them around. Like that guy. It's cool because while you're in the air, you can actually like switch your aim and stuff. Minute 4 down. Almost wants to get killed. I'm definitely making these guys pay, Kate. Don't worry, Kate. I'm making these guys pay. Big time. I'm making these guys pay with their lives. These guys are dying. Dude, I'm just wrecking. I'm hardly even using my rifle. I love this already. Wrecked in the face! What am I doing here now? Oh, now it's just a bunch of minotaurs. That's all it is? Okay, fine, then you fool. This is the same sniper. This is the mistake of your life. Wreck sausages. I don't know what that means, but I said it, so it makes sense. Woo! Night soccer! Woo!
I'll be honest, Guardian. Night soccer. I wasn't sure you could connect with the Void. It's always a challenge. I should have known better.
That mean I have it?
We may have lost Tavis, but your strength means the Vanguard still owns the Night. Come on back.
Oh my god, I have unlocked everything. Oh, so I don't have enough glimmer for anything. Oh my god. No, I don't have enough glimmer for anything. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep on doing this because this is awesome. I'm a Night Stalker now, you guys. Everybody needs to start treating me with respect. I'm a Night Stalker now. Armor materials, oh my god, are you kidding me? I hate armor materials so much. So think of this as Destiny gameplay number 3. Because the live stream was number 1. This one's number 2. I mean, one I just recorded like a few minutes earlier is number 2. So, oh my god, I'm a Night Stalker. I am a Night Stalker. Don't eat that. Hunter artifact. What is it? What does it do? It does nothing. But it looks extremely gross. What is that? I don't know. I don't care. I'm not gonna talk about that because that is disgusting. Oh, okay. So let's go get that engram. What the heck? So, Kate. So I don't need a fire team for most of the Taken King levels, which is making me super happy because you need PlayStation Plus for a fire team. You need PlayStation Plus for like everything. So hopefully I can get PlayStation Plus pretty soon. At least it lets me play this game. I really want to do Crucible, but Crucible is for PlayStation Plus as well. I would just be wrecking with the Night Soccer Bow. Oh my god, complete reckoning. And plus, none of my friends, DBZ Gaming. Guys, DBZ Gaming. I would have done a collab with him, but he doesn't play Destiny. You guys heard it. He doesn't play Destiny. It's really sad. Good Sprite. Not sponsored by Sprite, by the way. I don't know what happened, but my headset fell off, and that's the main reason why I wanted a new headset, because my other one was always falling off.
You can tell by the eagle.
Okay.
I hope you can help us, Guardian. You're very lucky, say.
A child's luck? What? Oh. Oh, man. I got a legendary artifact. That's really cool. I don't care about the abandoned quests. Abandoned quests are for losers. That's why I abandoned a bunch.
Honor is a...
Honor is your butt. No, I'm not doing... I hate bounties. Hopefully. Are you saying I'm gonna die? Hunter cloak, 220, 280. I'm just gonna wear it because this is legendary, and that looks sick. I can't do the crucible. I'm sorry. Sorry.
All right, I'll be right here. As always.
I guess he just really hates his job. I guess he just really hates his job, because obviously he doesn't like being in the tower all the time. He said that in the last video when we were fighting Oryx. When we were fighting Oryx, he said, like, man, I need to get out of this tower. I hate this tower. I'm roped down in this place, stuff like that. Oh my god. It matches. Okay. So where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go in the Dreadnought? Here. Return to Fallen Territory and hunt for parts of resort for interplanetary travel. Oh no, this is Vanguard. So 240, I have 288. Mission modifiers. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do it for 240. Just cause I wanna be challenged. Cause it was a little easy. And since I'm a noob, I'm probably gonna die easily. Cause I'm a noob. So just that I'm a noob. My daddy's crying. I'm assuming it was a fake cry. Because my dad usually jokes around like that. What do I have? I don't have any good weapons. This one's really good.
It only took one blast from the Dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like hive. Good luck, guardian.
Activating stealth drive.
Wait, isn't that what's her name ship? That kind of looks
I'm
like the Winding Star.
Fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us? I think they can see us!
That's hilarious. I think they can see us! Just start freaking out. Come on, go, dude. Go, before it kills you. Okay, we're dead. We're no longer alive.
What? Everything all right?
Oh, we're still alive.
Why wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.
Kate is so funny. I'm just drinking some Sprite. Hashtag not sponsored by Sprite. Let's see. I just changed it, but when I'm like just at the tower.
I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
I don't want to find whatever's powering that weapon, jerk. jerk. Whoa, this smells weird, but okay. Where are we supposed to go? No idea, but there's something right there. Should I shoot it? Can I shoot it? Oh, and there's that too. Okay. Now I need to shoot it. That. Dead. Oh, that's new. Never used that before. Those are Vex. What the heck was that? I'm glad the controls are in Destiny are still like COD controls. I'm glad that they're not on the two top. Still got a knife though. I'm glad these are like the controls. The green thumb makes it exactly like COD. I hate those things so much. Those like sparks of light. That's basically what they are. They're basically sparks of light. What are we supposed to do? Oh, I see. I see. There you go. So this sucker. Is that a wizard? I remember wizards. I hated those things. They were just really annoying. Consume shadow. I'm pretty sure they're called wizards. Die. Killed from afar. Okay, so it's showing back up. I think now's a good time to... Oh, it's over there. All these fools are missing me because they're staying. Oh! Oh, it's a close one. This reminds me of the thing that Crota... Like, he actually had it. Why don't you die already? Just die. Die! Are you taking the wizard? Is he tortured? Are you gonna hold a grudge against me? Calling you taken. Ha, his life level is still low. How am I still hitting him from here? Can I actually kill him from here? I can! I actually killed him from here. To show up already. Did I take the right path? Oh. Oh yeah, and then it leads that way. Told ya. Okay, so let's grab this. And let's look for some stuff to kill. What is that waterfall made out of? That is beautiful. Screenshot of that. Okay. Oh, what are these things? Oh, you can actually kill them. Oh, that's disgusting, but funny. He gets me. Open the door. No, doesn't work like that. What? How does it work then? I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Explain to me how I'm supposed to get past that gate. Am I not supposed to kill anything? This makes me laugh. Why I want it? Okay, so you want me to go back here? Oh, okay. Makes sense. Hello. Dead to you. Oh, I hate thrills. Why are they not taken? You would expect everything to be taken. That's what I expected. Everything to be taken. I mean, except for the Fallen. Every question that has to be taken. Apparently, the thralls are not. Am I supposed to get on this? No? Okay. Okay.
Any luck with the weapon?
And what weapon?
We scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
What am I supposed to do? Didn't show up. Ooh, that's bad. Am I supposed to drop down there? Dead. Where am I supposed to go now? To my left. I'm already on that one. This? This one? I'm on it. Yeah. I think I'm supposed to jump and then like it catches me or something. Let's try. It did spawn one over there. Spawned one when I jumped. Okay, so I go right here and then it should spawn one down there. Oh. Failures. The failures are real. This game is really intense, you guys. Like, really. I really love this game because it takes, like, sci-fi place. Oh. How sleek. Come on. Ah, I missed it. I barely missed it. Yep. Barely missed it. You guys can hear my dad. He's awesome. He has the perfect sense of direction. I'm like Zoro from One Piece. I have no sense of direction. Oh, sweet. Little potato man, you were always my favorite. All the way. Okay. Squirrels again. Well, throwing that fruit on there? I don't know.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Kill it.
Okay.
Cade, what do we do? We kill it.
Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic. just shoot it.
See?
There's a shield up. Let me take it down for you.
Take down the shield already. And then I can shoot it with my Night Doctor bow. Pretty sure I already scanned it. Okay, I'm just waiting for you, Ghost. Rip it open! Wait, did they have my ghost? They have my ghost in there. Come on.
Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
There's other channels?
It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
How do you know so much about it, Cade? I don't get it. How does Cade know so much about this stuff? Mode of light. I love mode of light. It's just I don't have enough glimmer a lot of the time. Nope. Gang dead it. The ash lights kinda creeped me out in the last one. Little potato man. You're always my favorite. Oh, wreck. I'm trying to reload here. Stop teleporting! I'm just trying to kill you! I'm just trying to kill you! Dead. I wonder if those black little orbs are the power of the 10 energy. Huh. I wonder if my... When's my Night Stalker bow? When we first got it, we were just totally dominating everybody. I don't get it. Why can't we just, like, keep on spamming that right now? We're spamming it during the... During the Vex trip. Oh, it's called an Ashlight's Eye? Is that really what their eyes look like? Is that why they're always glowing? Wait, that's not Vex. Well, that's not, that wasn't a hive. That was Fallen. So they took a Fallen? Never knew they could take a Fallen. Destroy it! I don't know what's trying to kill me, but it is so... Okay, you guys, watch this. So as soon as the gate goes down, Night Stalker bow. Kill it. Watch this. Oh, I am so ready for this. I like explosions. I don't think that grenade's doing any damage. Oh, guess it helped a lot.
The weapon's cycling down. Let's find another channel.
How many channels are there? How many YouTube channels? I mean, there's PewDiePie, there's Porcupine. Find somebody to kill, come on. So I'm assuming where the bad guys are guarding it. I'm assuming that's where the stuff would be. Yep. I wish I had the throwing knife right now, because the throwing knives are so useful. You know what else is useful? Dying. I just got wrecked. They were trying to shoot my ghost. My ghost is my little buddy. Wrecked. Let's go see... Throw! I don't get if that's Taken, because I've seen Taken throw before. Does that still count as Taken? I wonder if it does. Consume throws, do they? I wonder if they still count as Taken. Wizards are high, I'm pretty sure. So is the Knights. Basically, the Fallen are reduced to dregs. Whatchamacallit? Dregs, captains. Vandals, and that's basically it. That's all they have, and then these guys have like 20,000 different people. Oh, a torture wizard, really, definitely two or two. And then a knight. A consumed knight. Oh my god. I just died, and that's a little sound effect that I added, like. That was chaotic. Died again. Well, at least I'm doing damage. They're called boomers. I like that. They make things go boom. I hate these little afterlife eyes though. Back. Sweet night. Night Stalker just kills everything. Oh my god, I hate those things so much. They're just basically turrets that teleport. That's the bad part, they teleport. Come on, you dang acolytes. You acolyte eyes. Come on, you laddies. At least they kill like the majority of them. Unless they can summon other ones. I really need that heavy ammo. I shouldn't have wasted it. I wasted it on a wizard and it didn't even hit the wizard. The funny thing about the wizard is he doesn't start attacking you until you break his shield, and then he just goes all out. He's like, oh, you're powerful enough to break my shield with a gun and stuff. And you kill your face off now. I think my live streams get like a lot more views than my videos actually. Go ape on it! Direct it! Is this the last one? This better be the last one. I can actually knife this thing. First the
weapon's down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
We'll do that later. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, keep on...